all the, these buses are all the same. When you jump out the bus, you get confused which one's your bus. So I was always confused in which bus am I going to jump in. I think you can hear this. I don't know what it is. Are there birds inside or something? Or is it the tree making a sound? So my bus, I arrived Kamil Koch. It's cooperated with Flixbus. So facing on the camera, introducing area, welcome to Antalya. Now I'm at the bus terminus looking for some transport to my hostel. And I don't know how to get to the hostel first. I have to maybe check out on my Google Maps and see how we continue going. And showing, it's pretty hot here. The weather I've been asking for, but it's kind of hot. But sometimes in life they say be careful for what you wish for. It's hotter than in Istanbul right here right now. I think I may use, I want to use a taxi. I think I used a taxi like 2 times in Istanbul, not to recommend. And yeah, but when I went to get the bus, it was on the other side, Duli bus station. It was a little bit far and the ride was okay, but it's uncomfortable. Night rides are not always comfortable. Night buses, night flights. One day I would love to take a night train, because night trains have got beddings anyway, but buses, planes, wow, it's a nightmare. Now, yeah, the funny thing, this Kamil Koch, it stops everywhere so that you can just get out and go like to the toilet. So all the, these buses are all the same. When you jump out the bus, you get confused which one's your bus. So I was always confused in which bus am I going to jump in. So I thought, let me just jump. If one is wrong, I'll jump out and jump to the next one. But I was always lucky I jumped into my bus, because there was still a little bit of luggage of mine inside. Because sometimes the bus would be empty. Everyone was out taking a toilet break. And now, yeah, finished with the ride. I have to figure this out. So, peace out. I think you can hear this. I don't know what it is. Are there birds inside or something? Or is it the tree making a sound? I think they are birds. I'm not sure. Are they birds making a sound or is it... I don't know. But anyway, I still have to go to the tram station. I had to just vlog this one. So, welcome to Antalya. Welcome to Turkey. Now we're in a very hot place. You see, I've been stripping now the whole time. It's even hotter here, from Copenhagen all the way here. Now what I'm concerned of, because my camera card got full. I hope I still have my other card with me. If I don't have that one, not good at all. We'll have to miss out on Istanbul. Well, a little bit of it, there will be some. But yeah, now I'm walking to the hostel and then we can vlog more. So I'll just, yeah, make a little time out. So peace. So now I think we are soon there. It was a walk in this heat. Now I'll soon have to turn somewhere. I don't know where, because I think, yeah, I'm just not sure enough. My phone battery is soon about to be low, so it's just around the corner. I don't want to just miss it. So I have to focus. So that we get there. Yeah, finally found it. I took a wrong walk, but here it is, Gold Coast. So yeah, see you later.